Good morning, guys, and welcome to yet another vlog. My name is Carl Runefeld, and today we're going to the moon base, my office. I have a very special person waiting for me right now, and today you're going to join me for a day in the life, what I do every day. So yeah, come in.
Yo! Hey, Colin!
How are you, bro?
Nice to see you, man.
Nice to see you.
Everything good?
Hey, to the Colin community.
So let's do some content.
Yeah, of course.
Come into my master office.
Thank you.
Make sure to notice that I'm matching my floor with my shoes.
Wow. Crazy. Look at this. Wait, where's your bag?
The bag is here. Isn't this funny that I match my bag, the floor, and the shoes?
This is a dope outfit.
How much is your outfit?
3,800. This, if you count the car, it's $2 million.
Yeah, but you can.
The bag, I don't know. $1,500 maybe.
Yeah, like 4 or 5K. Your outfit, yeah.
Yeah. No, I like my outfit actually. It's nice.
Yes, yeah, nice.
And if you want to go to the moon, make sure to eat the moon cookie.
Oh, the moon cookie!
The secret to my success. I eat a moon cookie. One moon cookie every day keeps the Federal Reserve away.
What have you planned today?
Yeah, we're gonna make a video. So he's actually swapping his way from zero to a Ferrari. So what's the value you're at right now? $10,000?
Yeah, $10,000.
So today I'm gonna give you some Casta tokens, which is actually my own company. And you're gonna give me what?
$10,000.
$10,000. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna give you $15,000.
What?
Worth of Casta tokens.
$50,000? Oh my god! Okay, Kyle, but what is Casta?
Casta is the new crypto PayPal.
What are you going to do with the money?
What should I do with the money? What do I usually do with money? Spend it on stupid things.
Stupid?
Yeah.
Luna,
yes. That would be very stupid. That's like destroying money. Capital destruction. Hello, Ryan. Do I have a meeting now in like 3 minutes ago? Let me know. I thought I had a meeting 3 minutes ago, but apparently not. Actually, I have some kind of a police meeting.
Does it have anything to do with the Bugatti?
No, the Porsche this time actually.
Really?
Yes, I've been driving a little bit too fast and there have been complaints and...
Maybe you can apologize here to the Dubai police.
I'm sorry, it will not happen again. Okay guys, now my assistant is calling, let's check. Hello Rianne, how did what go? Oh, I'm still in the meeting actually, but ready to switch to the next meeting if necessary. Wait, so you're taking the meeting? Are they confiscating my Porsche or no? No, okay, that's good news.
You have like a bomb outfit. You look amazing. They want you to be like flashy and I don't know.
Wait. So we have a photo shoot in how many 20 minutes?
20 minutes.
Yes. Okay. They want me to look flashy.
Yeah.
If they really want me to look super flashy, then maybe I should have my crocodile jacket. Bring my Valentino t-shirt, black, and my crocodile jacket, and there we go, it's a $50,000 jacket. They should be happy about that. Yeah, it cannot get more flashy than that, to be honest.
Alright, see you in a bit. Bye.
Bye-bye. So guys, that was my assistant, and actually, I made a vlog recently where I bought her a reward, a $6,000 gift, because I wanted to reward her for a great job. Go down below this video and click that video, because it's actually a very cool video. I like it. You have to watch it right now.
And it's super funny
as well. Super. There's a funny moment in there. I'm not going to say anything, but go and watch that video right now. Link down below, and you can also click there. Click there.
So what are you reading here?
I think this is Carl.
I think this is Carl as well. And I think this is Carl as well.
That's a coincidence, actually.
You're very famous. You are in a magazine.
I'm in a magazine, yes. Yeah, I'm actually in these magazines. Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, that's nice. Wow.
It looks very fresh.
Do I look like Tom Cruise or better? Look at that.
Much better.
He's a handsome guy. If I was this guy, I would be proud of myself.
And a nice Bitcoin shirt.
Yeah, Bitcoin. And that's actually the crocodile jacket. And my beautiful, beautiful car. Honestly, this car looks so crazy. Doesn't it look amazing? I think it's one of the most beautiful cars ever made.
And thank you so much for the swap.
Of course, bro. You're always welcome to my office.
When I have the Ferrari, we drive together, you with your Bugatti, and I have the Ferrari.
Of course. And then maybe you can get my Bugatti, I take your Ferrari.
Ah, we get next. Let's go. This is a good idea.
Actually, no, that's not gonna happen.
It's maybe 250,000 to 2 million.
Yeah, exactly. That's good for you.
Nice, bro.
Horrible for me. See you next time, bro.
Yeah, see you next time. Thank you for your time.
Alright, guys, the rest of my employees, they are working very, very hard. So, Let's go take a look at this instead. Look, this is a painting that I received from a guy. He thought that this looks like me and he thought that it kind of represents me. And I told him that yes, it's like rebellious. Like that's how I feel inside, you know, taking over the world. And by the way, look at this. In my office, I have a very, very beautiful painting. My friend made it for me. Big shout out to Sasha. Thank you for that. That's amazing.
Boss, yo, can I disturb you?
Yes, you can.
Okay. Thank you. Your next appointment is here.
Wow. Very nice.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Yes.
Everything good?
Yes, all is well. How are you doing? You good?
Very good. Very good.
Hey, buddy. Hello. Adam. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Welcome to my office. You can sit down.
Yeah. Ready to be a superstar today for me?
Of course. Of course. Every day.
From here to Hollywood, man.
That's how I wake up every morning.
Love that. Love that. What car do you have right now with you?
Right now, Maybach and Porsche.
Perfect. What color is this?
Black.
And the Porsche?
Black.
Black, perfect.
Yeah, we're filming a vlog for my amazing YouTube channel. Yeah. You make me famous, I make you famous.
Yeah. I love the shoe, man.
Yeah? It's matching this, exactly. This, and the floor.
No.
Love that. It's next level matching, right?
Yeah, man. That's amazing. I really love the shoes.
Yeah, they're crazy. This is my favorite shoes right now.
Yeah.
So the outfit, either I do this or I do the coffee.
I like the leather. I like the leather, it's strong.
Hey Ryan, I need the Maybach down at the lobby. We're doing the shoot with it.
Can't wake up, we reached the shooting destination.
Okay guys, here we are. I'm ready for a photo shoot. To the moon. Bitcoin in my heart, always. Always.
Done. Good shoot.
Amazing productive. Shoot. Yeah, my good best shoot so far, I think.
How would you judge his model skills?
I think he's ready for Hollywood.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hollywood yeah, we're is on ready the way for there. Me now. That's how
yeah,
I see
maybe
it.
We could say it this way. He's gonna make his own film soon.
I've been waiting, but now Hollywood is ready for me, so I'm gonna go there.
Back to the office.
Back to the office. Very nice. So we got some very, very beautiful pictures. So now we're sending, what exactly? We're sending some Ethereum, right?
So you're sending 1,000 Ethereum.
Exactly.
1,020.
That's quite a lot, actually.
1,020, exactly. Yeah, I'm withdrawing it from one place to another because I make a lot of passive income because I'm lending out my Ethereum to provide liquidity to different decentralized and centralized exchanges. Making passive income is nice, right?
Makes a lot of sense.
It's of course. A lot of sense, yes, exactly. I like to make money when I sleep, and preferably a lot of it. So that's why we're doing that. So it's approximately 2 million now that I have in one place that I just think it's stupid to keep it there because the yield is low. Right now I'm reshuffling all of my money, so I'm putting it into different strategies with high yield.
You open your your emails from a different browser.
Thank you so much, Laka. Amazing. Guys, look at this high level branding right there. And this is a high level cappuccino. Very nice. So how much do I have to put in to reach 20 million on YouTube?
Approximately 5 to 6 million now.
$6 million more and then we're at 20.
Right.
And then we get the 60% profit share.
Right, that's correct.
That's nice. Okay, that's what we should do right now.
More than 130% APY.
Not on everything, but on certain buckets, yes. So ranging from, let's say the lowest yield I'm making is probably what, 12% per year?
Something like this.
Lowest.
Yeah.
Then it ranges from 20 to 30% up to actually 130%. High risk, high yield.
High risk, high yield.
But so far so good. However, I did lose $1 million a few weeks ago.
There are always risks involved.
Exactly.
But we like risks.
We like risks. I make way more than I lose. Let's just say that, right?
So you split it up in different yields.
Yes, everything is split up. So basically, I have probably a dozen, let's say 10 different passive income streams coming at me all the time. And my wealth is distributed over several different buckets that I found. And actually, some of them I created myself. It's my own companies. And which means that if I lose, let's say, 20 million in this bucket, that's not a big deal because I have 20 million there and there, 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 there. Basically, I don't put everything in one bucket. I spread them out in different buckets. And if it's high, high risk, then maybe I only put X amount. If it's a low risk, I put maybe 5 times more, and then I make very nice income, which pays for everything that I'm doing, all the offices, all my 150 employees, for example, and all of that stuff.
That's smart.
Pays for your salary.
Pays for everything.
And for Phil's salary. Yes.
That's the most important thing.
Very nice. Passive income is nice. Crypto is nice.
Just be careful to send it to the right address.
Yeah, we don't want to lose.
That would be horrible, always, actually, to see 2 million gone.
We always double check.
Yeah?
Yeah, of course. We never lost money like
that. And how do you feel, like, sending so much money?
How do you feel? Because you're the one sending.
Like, actually, just with one... Aren't you afraid to like...
Not really.
Throw it in the bin or something?
Not really. I did it so many times, so really? I feel very comfortable.
It's yeah, cool. When I bought my Bugatti, you sent the money.
In Ethereum.
Yeah, hundreds of Ethereum, actually. You didn't screw up. The Bugatti's here.
Of course not.
Basically, I actually don't even do my transactions myself anymore. It's always my team. Fabian is part of that team. Actually, Fabian, you started as my assistant. But
2 years ago.
2 years ago. Now, he's a complete baller, taking care of a lot of different things, but transactions, wealth management, and now you're running around in your Christian Dior, renting Lambos and yachts.
That's how it is if you join the moon team.
This is the new gold, guys. Digital gold.
So these are... Can you explain it to the people who don't know?
So basically, this is how I send Bitcoin, or actually my team nowadays. You plug it into the computer, and on this hardware wallet, you can store Bitcoin, basically, and then you can send back and forth. That's how it looks. So actually, I think here I have approximately 200 Bitcoin. Actually, I can check right now. Okay, so it's 12.5 million, actually. That's crazy, right? You can hold $12 million just like that. Here you can see, full transparency. Oh, it's 400 Bitcoin, actually. Okay, so, because today I am doing a lot of reshuffling, like I said. What we're gonna do now, guys, is we're gonna take some of this Bitcoin and send it, basically, to other places. So here I have 400 Bitcoin, and this I wanna put into yield strategies now, because right now, these Bitcoin are yielding me zero, because they are in cold storage. But now, let's get to work, right? And as you know, guys, I do have another YouTube channel called The Moon. That's actually how my career got started. And sometimes I make some updates on my movements in the market, if I'm going in and out of big coins or Bitcoin or whatever I'm doing. So let me now record a video for my The Moon channel. The link will be down below, by the way. Hello guys, and welcome to The Moon. My name is Carl, and I'm going to bring you this cryptocurrency video. I am going to tell you about Bitcoin today, about Ethereum today, and about all the money that I lost in Luna, and what my plan is for the next few weeks. And I'm gonna jump into the charts. All right guys, so video done. Very nice. So there's no flight at all?
No, there is, but here, 7 a.m. Like, you're not gonna get a 7 a.m.
So what about, did we check private jets? Otherwise, I'm not gonna wake up 7 a.m.
Exactly, it doesn't make any sense.
So between Barcelona and Nice, if I'm going to Nice, we have to check private options. But the question is, if I'm even going to Nice.
Well, I thought you were going to go to Cannes after...
Probably, but it's not 100%. But get quotes on the jets, and then I decide...
What are you going to do, stay with the boys in Barcelona?
Maybe, or... maybe not. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe Davos, maybe Barcelona.
Giving me a heart attack. I can't plan all these things. Pick one.
I don't know yet, but I need the quotes on the private jets, so I know at least what kind of numbers we're dealing with there. And and then I'm gonna decide when I'm in Barcelona. I will decide probably. It's okay. I think that makes the most sense. Family first.
Your preference list for the yacht.
So this is the yacht during the Grand Prix.
So this, they want to have breakfast, lunch and dinner options.
You know what I like. Alright guys, it's a very, very busy day today. Now I'm gonna go in and sign some documents. It's for some banking stuff, so I'm gonna do that. But see you soon. Guys, people ask me how I become wealthy. I eat the moon cookies every day.
That is the only secret.
One cookie a day keeps the Federal Reserve away.
Carl, we have some prominent guests over.
Oh, really?
Yeah, did you realize?
Very nice. Let's go meet
them. Who are these people?
Dominguero, my very good friend.
Oh.
From Spain. Español.
Dominguero!
¿Qué tal?
Yes?
María
Luisa. ¿Qué tal?
Muy bien.
Muy bien? Very nice, very nice.
Has work.
Today, a lot of stuff. I even took a 5-minute nap now, so
yeah.
Very, very efficient. And actually, I was thinking about going down to my Maybach and taking a 10-minute nap and then coming up again. That would be perfect, actually.
Sounds like a good plan.
I want to come into my office and chill.
Yeah, cool. So, Has, what are you feeling like?
Today we're also doing a day in the life, because I have so much stuff to do today, and I thought people can just join and see what I do on a normal business day when I'm not shooting content.
Exactly.
because sometimes they see me going to Gucci and shopping, but like I don't do that every day. So sometimes I'm just in the office taking care of meetings and meeting people like yourself. And
Like every time I contact Carl, he tells me it's better you talk with my assistant, because you know, like I have a crazy schedule and like he's all the time busy. Like he's never like, you know, chilling. Sometimes he's having a nap.
I literally had a nap now. Like I think 10 minutes I was sleeping in this very sofa. It was this right there. I was sleeping. Look. This is how I was doing this. Wait, where are my sunglasses? Because I don't want someone to look at me when I was sleeping like this. And then I did this. And then like this. And then I was sleeping 10 minutes. It was very nice.
I mean, you are the boss. No one can tell you anything, right?
Exactly. I can do this as well if I want.
You know, the day has 24 hours, so 10 minutes is okay.
And I already told my assistant to get me an iced coffee before I started sleeping, so when I wake up it's already done. Now that's smart.
Being productive, you know, you don't have to waste any time, so he's ready as soon as he wakes up and he has the energy balls.
Exactly. She gave me energy balls. I don't know what that is actually.
Yeah, that's like a snack to give you calories. And
that's better than McDonald's.
Yeah, because as far as I know, I already have energy balls.
Carl!
Yes!
Actually, you have some more guests waiting
for
you.
Oh, wow! Look, look at this! Tatila! Привет!
Hello, guys!
Oi, bro!
Hey, man. 2 days ago, guys, I buy GoPro 10, yes, with microphone. You shoot me, I shoot you. Win, win!
Good stuff. So now we have so many cool people here, guys. We're gonna shoot some content and some stuff. What do you think about this look? This is matching my shoes, which is matching the floor.
Wow. So this is the same collection?
Yeah.
And the jeans?
The carpet is Louboutin. Louboutin collection carpet.
Damn.
You have a nice view.
Yeah, the view from my office is nice because here you can see the palm, you can see Atlantis, and here you can see Anwar Dreams, which is nice. Mm-hmm. And then if you go over here, you can see Burj Al Arab. And actually, today is very hazy, so you cannot see the Burj Khalifa. But if you come here on a day when it's less hazy, less sandstorm, then you can see Burj Khalifa as
exactly.
well. And over here, you have the Marina, which is beautiful, with all these cool skyscrapers. You have all of these
nice,
different
inspiring views, right?
I love it. Yeah, I love it.
And inspiring people over here. This is now somehow the place to be in Dubai for influencers, right?
Yeah, yeah. My office is where people come. How many followers right here? Probably like 30 million. I actually just told them that in here.
New bag.
Yes.
You new bag?
Yes.
Here is for Bitcoin.
Huh? 400 Bitcoin in here.
400 Bitcoin.
Yes. $12 million.
Hola, como esta?
Yes, bro.
Yes, I have nice bag, bro.
Oh, wow.
Yes. You like Bitcoin?
I love Bitcoin.
Yeah, I can give you 100 Bitcoin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, of course. Давай. It's for you, bro.
Давай.
Nice.
Ah, спасибо.
Yeah. For your dreams, bro.
Too many influencers in one elevator.
That's right, that's right.
Today, right now, we're gonna go with the Porsche. Right now we're gonna go to my apartment because on our dreams in Dominguero they wanna see my beautiful view. Then, I don't know, maybe go for dinner later or something. So now we're rolling into my apartment building. I've done this a few times. Alright, now we are up here in my beautiful apartment building. Welcome to my place.
Let's wait for the rest, because of course you were the first.
Yes, of course, I was.
Because of your driving skills?
Yes, I was a little
your craziness.
Yes.
This is what?
You like Christian Louboutin.
Yes, Christian Louboutin. You like him?
I love Christian Louboutin. These are my first Christian Louboutin. I bought them 3 years ago, 4 years ago.
So when Bitcoin was 10,000.
I actually think maybe even I bought them before I knew about Bitcoin, to be honest. Nice shoes.
Nice.
Oh my god, what is it, bro?
It's okay, soundproof?
Yeah, it's very nice.
You play drums?
Of course.
Bro, let's go.
Basically, where all the magic happens, to be honest.
How much is this house?
I actually don't know, to be honest. Honestly, all real estate in Dubai has tripled in the past like 2 years, so I don't even know what it's worth.
These are
huge boats, but they look small from here.
This is the safest and coldest hardware wallet in the world. This is much safer than Ledger. Do you guys have any crypto or no?
Yes.
What?
Yes?
Yes.
Do you guys want one?
Okay, what is it?
It's a hardware wallet. This is like, I think, $500 hardware wallet. It's like the safest possible.
$500?
Yes. Gift for you.
Amazing, bro.
You put put some nice crypto there.
Oh, what is it?
Wow. So this I can hold all my crypto over there?